再発でどうしたり抱いてあてもなくさ迷い続けて虹だにこの絶望を塗りつぶすためにステイにしてきた未来僕のライフが尽きるまでその定めぶち壊してくのさ
Welcome to another video of Avabel Online gameplay. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to play Avabel Online on your PC or laptop. First of all, you will need BlueStacks. You can find the BlueStacks from the official website. Make sure it is BlueStacks 2 and download it from here. It's a really easy process. I will cancel download because I already downloaded the app. Okay, after download the app, you can install it in your PC or laptop or whatever. After you're done, you can enter the BlueStacks shortcut and go for Android. After that, press on search. When you search, it will ask you to insert your Gmail to register you in Google Play to download the game. After that, you can download the game and install it, and you will be ready to play the game. Yep, that's it. It's really easy process. To follow the steps, the really really easy steps. So why you need to make a BlueStacks account? It is basically for, like, you know, you can APK for Capcom pieces. You can use it as a store. You can do dungeon with it. You can test the stats with it. It's really really helpful for those who cannot buy a character expansion. I really wanna apologize about my accent, my English. It's not really that good, and English is not my main language. I really rarely use English in my lifestyle, except for Game of Thrones. I will put the link in the description box below. Thank you guys for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more.